Steel Valley Vintage at a YSU versus Dayton football game. Right across this display of a 1942 Notre Dame uniform. Pretty cool to look at. The gentleman's name was Bob Dove. University of Notre Dame, 1941-42, Rockne Lineman of the Year. Looks like a national championship ring. All-American Notre Dame blanket or jacket there in the back. Steel Valley Vintage Notre Dame uniform, 1942. Pretty cool.